Barbara, if you could live in your own utopia, what would it be?
For me, it'd be a place where I had the talent and the resources to make things. Shows, music, paintings, anything. All day long, and I would never stop. And everyone would love them, and I think they're good too. I like that. Thanks. So, what's yours? Oh, yeah. I know we're in it right now, but I don't mean the estate. I mean that fantasy that you have deep down. She lowered her eyes, she took in a deep breath, and finally she said, I'd be pretty. And that's the